We cannot escape death, but we can make a difference after we're gone.
I jokingly refer to myself as the senior executive gravedigger.
Tuesday.
We have a finite amount of time to live, and then we go back.
Burying the dead the way nature intended. The choice you probably didn't know you could make that could save you thousands and enrich the ground from whence we came. First Coast News' Ann Schindler reports, Life After Death, Tuesday, only on First Coast News at 11.